Hey, and this is Gray Fox.
And I'm Vixen.
And welcome to yet another Battlbox review number 20.
20?
Yeah, thought you were going to be there with the 20.
20!
There you go, awesome. So, I know this is coming a little bit late because I was stuck working on the storm.
Yep.
As most of you guys know on the forum. So, we're behind almost 2 weeks on axes, and now we're back to get some stuff done. We have a lot of stuff to do this weekend and next week.
Yes.
We will catch up.
Yes.
Sorry for the delay. But let's start with the Battlbox review.
Okay, let's do it.
Super excited about this one, guys. Super excited.
Yeah, so this one is a little more exciting than the water one, but since I mentioned the water one anyway, I gotta say we went back and ordered another basic box.
Yeah, we bought a second basic because it just...
It's such useful stuff.
It was such a good deal.
Yep.
What a bargain.
Yep. And especially the collapsible bottle. We definitely wanted
another one of those. Yeah, and it just made more sense to buy the collapsible bottle in the basic kit because you got the kit and everything. We also got free shipping on that by using that code for that week. So that worked out great.
Yeah. Yep.
Yep.
Awesome.
The dogs are wrestling in the background. Sorry, guys. Anyways, all right. So, okay. Basic box.
Mission 20 basic box, the $24.99 value. The first item in the box is the Elk Ridge ER-199 axe.
So, this is a shelter building box. And Tinder collection? Yes, and Tinder collection. So, the first thing is this Elk Ridge axe. And you guys know me. I like my axes. So here we go. Erg. Oh, it's another snap. And another snap. Cool.
Lots of snaps.
Yep, there we go. So a multifunctional little axe. Nice looking too. It has a nice looking handle to it, nice scales. So it has your gut hook and your cleaver and your looks like multiple wrench sizes. So pretty cool little axe. What's the value on that?
The value on that is $14.95.
Oh, that's very inexpensive for this. Yeah. Wow, very nice. Very cool.
I'm going to try throwing it in the backyard.
Yeah, I'll throw it for sure. We'll see what kind of balance it has.
All right.
Next?
Next we have the Pocket Chainsaw, $24.99.
Pocket Chainsaw. When I saw Pocket Chainsaw was going to be in the box, I immediately assumed it was going to be one of those wire ones, but it's totally not. So you get the two handles, for one for each hand, and then the actual chainsaw section comes in this tin, and it looks like it's in plastic. Oh, that's the cord, and there's the hooks, and here's the chain portion, and that's an actual like chain, like a bike chain type chain. So pretty mean and sharp as hell. So this thing is kind of cool. We're gonna have to do a demo on this thing to see how it works out. Kind of crazy, huh?
Yeah.
But nice and compact. It all fits nicely into this tin.
That's kind of cool.
Yeah. Cap goes on there. And that. And we're all set.
I don't know why I like things that come in little tins.
Yeah, I do too. So what was the value on that?
$24.99. So the value of the basic box is $24.99. And we're already above and beyond that with just two items.
Cool.
Very cool. So next up is the Smith's Tinder Maker at $9.99.
Smith's Tinder Maker. Now this thing looks like a cheese grater. Doesn't it?
It does.
Like a mini cheese grater. So, yeah, so...
We're from Wisconsin, so we like our cheese a lot, so we know cheese graters.
We like our cheese. So this top comes off, the grater portion, so you have a grater box, and then you have another cutter-type piece, and a fire starter. Oh, look at that. Nice. Get that off of there. Come on. Oh, I was doing it the wrong way. Right? Yeah, there we go. Everything's on fire! Not really.
I was a little nervous.
Yeah, I'm sure you were. You and your nerves. Alright, cool. So yeah, cool little thing.
Yeah. Alright.
Groovy.
So, next when you're done playing with the little cheese grater.
Yeah.
Is the Ready Man's Camper's Cleats.
Sure, but how much was the cheese grater worth?
$9.99.
I'm sorry, I wasn't listening. So apparently you just take your wood and down the grater and it makes fine little dust particles of sorts that will go aflame. El fuego.
Hmm.
In Soviet Russia, the fire gets you. All right, so anyways. What's next?
Next we have the Ready Man Camper's Cleats.
Camper's Cleats. The Camper's Cleats. I'll take one out so you can see it better. So basically there's two of these cleats. Look like so. And basically you can use them to tie up paracord any way you want to.
Cool.
Use them to tie up stuff. Make shelter of sorts. So, very cool. I didn't even know that Ready Man had these, but kind of neat.
Apparently they do.
And they're super light, so very nice.
And they're a $5.97 value.
$5.97?
Actually, that's pretty good, I think.
Yeah, seems about right.
Okay.
Okay.
So, the last thing in the basic is the Easy Clip MIDI Tarp Clips. At $4.49.
Now these are no ordinary mini clip tarp clips. These are gorilla clips for the gorilla in you.
Well, they're not mini, they're MIDI.
MIDI?
MIDI. So there's the mini, there's the maxi, and then in between is the MIDI.
I don't want to hear about maxi. That sounds like a feminine product.
Well, it usually relates to skirts.
Well. So it looks like this just kind of goes down and clamps in tight, and you can run your paracord through and clamp down whatever you want to for your tarps, hang them from trees, or just about whatever you would like. See how that works? It slides in and grabs here.
Yeah.
It's kind of cool.
Yeah.
I don't think I've ever seen any like this. It's a world first.
Really?
Well, it's my first time I've seen these.
Oh.
Ever. Hmm. Interesting. So yeah.
I'll have to play with that.
Yeah, they're gorilla-tastic.
Okay.
They are the world's strongest tarp clip. You know how I know that?
Because it said so?
Yeah, it says world's strongest tarp clip. Sure.
It's quoted on there, so it must be true.
It has to be true. It's like world's best cup of coffee. I've had that once.
Yeah, me too.
It's delicious.
So that was everything that was in the basic box. Next, we have the advanced box.
So for $24.99, you got all that stuff?
All that stuff. I know. Awesome.
Awesome. What's next?
So, next is the advanced box.
Advanced? How much does the advanced cost?
The advanced cost $49.99.
$49.99? Let's see what we get.
And actually, all the stuff in the basic box combined was a $60.39 value, so
We're
already above that.
Huh.
So, at $49.99, we got all the basic stuff, and then we also got the Wicked Tree Gear / Wicked Tough Hand Saw with sheath. So it's a handsaw with sheath.
Wicked Tree Gear, Wicked Tough Hand Saw with sheath?
Yes. Which is a $49.99 value. Which is the value
on its own. So it's the value of the whole box. So everything you've gotten up to this point, if you were just to buy one of these, everything else is free. So nice hard sheath. Hard sheath.
Yeah.
Nice hard sheath.
Very nice.
And then a wicked saw, which is wickedly wicked. Oh, how do you open it?
Apparently it's wicked.
Oh, there's a button on the side. Nice.
Those are some teeth.
These are some serious teeth.
Wow.
Yeah. Yeah, this will definitely do some wicked cutting. That's just wicked. even if you're not from Boston, it's wicked good. Wicked.
Yeah, I get that.
Never mind. I've been away for too long. So yeah, so pretty cool. Nice wicked saw. You know, I've got the Silky Big Boy, and I love that thing. That thing is incredible. And this is like a smaller version of that. I will take it out and see how good it works, but I like it. It's got a nice rubberized handle. I mean, honestly, I think this is going to be good for your kit, for your camping kit.
Cool.
You know?
So, I'd like to try that out on some stuff in the yard.
Oh, yeah, there's plenty of stuff we can try it
on. Got lots of stuff in the yard that we could try these things on.
Absolutely. So cool.
Yeah.
I like that little push button on the side for locking it, too. It locks it closed, then it locks it open. So, that's really cool. And I like the nice hard case, too. Easy to carry around.
Yeah.
Very nice. So,
I like it.
It's great. Thank you, Battlbox. Very, very nice.
Very cool. And then also in the advanced box is the Arborist Throw Weight / Throw Bag. That's a little bag.
This here?
That little bag.
So like a bean bag, like a really heavy bean bag. Really nice. This is great for setting up your bear bags or for throwing over anything over a tree branch if you're going to set up a tarp. Like a center of a tarp to bring up the middle. Yeah, so very cool. 300 grams.
I like that it's yellow.
I do too. Very nice.
You won't lose that, you know, out there very easily. No. And it says Battlebox on it, which, you know, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, very nice. It's like one big testicle. It's fantastic. I'm sorry. Take a look at it, though. Seriously. All right, I'm sorry. My bad.
But my parents are probably watching this, honey.
It's very cool. Very nice. And it's Battlebox branded, too. See
it
that?
Is. I said that. Again, you're not listening to me at all.
Sorry. English is my second language.
After bullshit?
Right after bullshit. Yeah, that's correct. Good call.
So that's everything that's in the advanced box. So with the basic and the advanced, we're already at a value of $134.53.
Nice.
Awesome.
Very nice.
But wait, there's more.
But there's more?
There's more.
There's more.
So the Pro Box.
Yes.
At $99.99. Yes.
That's almost $100.
I know.
Okay.
It has two items in it.
Two. Wow.
Dos. Outdoor Edge Saberback Bowie.
I'm guessing that's what's in this white box here.
I think so.
Oh, yeah. With a book.
Gotta have a book.
So we got that, and we got another snap. So nice retention system, and it's got a dangler on it, so that's kind of cool. I always like danglers. And then it looks like we got another one here. So come on out, buddy. Ooh.
Ooh.
Greasy from shipping. But yeah, you know what? I really like how they did this saw. I like that they did it on both sides. See how they did the teeth on both sides?
Yeah.
And they alternated it? This thing will actually do some nice cutting. Most of these hand saws just have the thin single line saw with almost like just a serration more than an actual saw. This thing is freaking a wicked nice saw. This thing will actually do some serious cutting.
So it's a chopper and a saw in one.
Yeah, definitely. It's a nice big boy. It's thinner than I expected, but still pretty meaty. I mean, you could definitely do some batoning with it if you had to, although I don't do a whole lot of batoning, but you could. It's got a little bit of jimping on the back, and it's got a choil on the front for doing some close-up work. So you do have jimping and a choil. Which I wouldn't expect on a big knife like this, but it sure does. And it's almost got this gladius shape to it, you know, like a Roman sword type shape, which is really kind of cool. I like it. I like it a lot, actually. How much are they selling these for?
$50. $69.95.
$60? Well, that's pretty expensive. Inexpensive for a, not expensive, inexpensive for a knife this size. And it looks like it's really good quality too. It's made by Jerry Hossam, I think. Jerry Hossam designer, would you say Hossam?
I would say Hossam.
That's just Hossam. And a nice sheath.
Yeah.
I'm not usually a big fan of the sheaths like this, but this one's pretty nice. It definitely has
some
security.
I like how everything so far has had some sort of sheath.
Yeah.
And all of them are really, from at least first appearance, they look like they're pretty sturdy.
Yeah, pretty high quality.
Cool.
So yeah, real nice. Very happy with that. Very cool.
Yeah. All right. And so also in the Pro Box, we have the Battlbox Tan 12-foot by 9.5-foot ripstop tarp with waterproof coating, $45 value.
So a nice tarp, 12-foot by 9 feet 6 inches. As you can see, I haven't pulled this out yet because it's still in the plastic bag. But anyways, it's a ginormous tarp, 12-foot by 9 feet 6 inches. So nice. And it's water repellent. So really nice tarp. Very cool. It's actually, I think, nicer than the tarp than they showed that last tarp they showed in that last video. So yeah.
Oh, cool.
Very cool.
So I saw in the forums that people were like, a tarp, really?
Oh, totally necessary.
Totally necessary.
Mm-hmm.
Never underestimate the value of a good tarp.
Yeah.
We've got lots of inexpensive tarps. But yeah,
this is nice, though.
This is really nice.
Nice and Battlbox branded. This will go really nice with that one-man tent. It'll go nice with a lot of different things.
Yeah.
You know, you can make a lot of cool stuff out of a tarp. You can actually make a hammock out of a tarp if you have to. So.
I didn't know.
Oh, absolutely. Very cool.
Okay. So, all that stuff with the Pro Box, the value is now at
$239.48. $239?
That's pretty awesome.
That is pretty awesome.
You know, $400 to get more than double the value, that's really awesome.
Definitely.
So, of course, there's still the Pro Plus, the knife
Pro
of the month.
Pro Plus. Mm-hmm.
Which we get a Zippo 4-in-1 Woodsman tool at $79.95.
4-in-1?
Well, that's what it says. It says 4-in-1.
Okay. So here it is, the Woodsman's tool. Another axe. Two axes, one box. That's fantastic. So you can just open this up here. I like that it has a an actual cover sheath for the head, which is nice. And this actually doubles as the way to attach the saw. So this axe is pretty meaty, pretty sharp, and fairly heavy. You could definitely do some serious chopping with it. You have a hammer on the backside. And then within the, you have a tent puller here for pulling tent stakes out of the ground. And then inside the handle itself, you actually have saw blades for turning this thing into an actual handsaw. So, pretty cool, huh?
Very cool.
I only see one drawback with this, which is why I don't own one of these yet.
Now you do.
Well,
you didn't before this box.
You're correct. Pardon my problem there. But anyways, and that's that when you're sawing with this, this handle here, let me put it back on real quick so I can kind of give an idea what I'm talking about. Screw that back on. So the saw blade goes from here to here. So you're only limited to the width of the saw blade up until you get to this neck. So you wouldn't be able to saw anything larger than this diameter. Once you get past that diameter, you're going to be hitting the neck of the, or the handle of the axe. So would it work great for smaller branches and cutting through stuff? Absolutely. I think it'll be fantastic for that. But for anything larger than that, it's just not going to be as good as like a Silky Big Boy or something like that. But nice, comfortable grip for using the saw. Do you feel how comfortable it is? It's pretty. It's got a nice grip to it.
That's nice.
Yeah, nice rubberized grip. But a nice all-around tool for like a one-tool option. Definitely come in handy. Could you build a whole shelter with this? Absolutely you could. You got the saw, you got the hammer, and you got the axe. So, very cool item. Well worth the money. It's fairly heavy. But, you know, until I really take it out and really use it and kind of put it through its paces, I really won't know how much I truly like it. And maybe I'll think it's the best thing since sliced bread. And maybe I'll think it's okay.
Well, we've got lots of stuff in the yard for you to try it on.
We definitely do. So, yeah. But no, I think it's really cool, though. What a cool option to have all those different things. And not only that, but it's definitely a two-handed axe, which is great. Is it the same length as our tomahawks?
I don't know.
It's got to be close, right? I'm not going to grab one right now. But it's got to be about the same length, I would say. So yeah, very cool though.
Very cool.
So, and then there's some coupons. Let's see what we got. We got 35% off at Outdoor Edge, which makes some pretty cool knives and harpoons and stuff. And then we got 10% off at Wicked Tree Gear, which is who makes that little handsaw. And anything else? I think that's, let me see. Smith's is offering 25% discount. I think that's about it.
That's about it.
Cool. Very cool, Battlbox. Definitely an outstanding value. What was the total value on everything?
The total value on everything combined was $319.47.
Yeah, for
$150.
Yeah.
Subscription.
Yeah, what a great deal.
Yeah.
So that's fantastic.
Yep.
So all in all, Battlbox, fantastic job. Definitely some wow products. Definitely some awesome products. So yeah, as far as the Battlbox review goes, very happy with you guys. Fantastic box. Think you did a great job.
Lots of sharp things, which is always a good thing.
I love sharp things.
Who doesn't love sharp things?
Right? Speaking of sharp things, we have a couple of more things we're adding to the end of this review. For those of you who don't know, I do typically do an Axe Friday. I've missed two of them now so far. The dogs are going to drive me crazy.
They're feeling a little excited today.
Are they?
Yeah, because you're home.
That could be what it is. So, anyways, we're going to throw in a couple of things. First off, David won. Made these really cool scales for me for my Rat 3. He even included the Sly Fox logo that he put in one side, which is way cool. What an awesome thing. Thanks, brother. I really, really appreciate it.
Really, really cool.
Really cool and really nice scales. Just super pleased with his job and snaps in nice and tight. Did you hear that click?
Yep.
So yeah, really, really cool. But I typically do Axe Fridays. I missed 2 weeks worth of Axe Fridays due to the hurricane. So I did promise you guys we'd be doing a giveaway.
Every week.
Every week.
Until we give away the Viking 1.
Until Viking 1 goes out. So that means I owe you 2 giveaways this week. Mm-hmm. And I am prepared for the 2 giveaways this week. So the first giveaway goes to, who won the first one?
Scott Hugh.
Scott Hugh. Scott Hugh won the first one. But what did Scott Hugh win? That is the question, right? So Scott Hugh, I'll start with this. This water bottle here that collapses. And you just flip it off. And this comes down. And then this goes up. Like that. And then this opens up. Like that. And then this thing slides down. And you have yourself a cool water bottle. So awesome sauce on that. But wait.
There's more.
There's more. So let me finish putting this thing back together here. Come on. There we go. There we go. Close that. Close this. And we are all set. So there's that.
Yeah.
So congratulations on this, but
there's more.
There's more. You also get one more thing, which is this nice sling bag.
With all kinds of Molly straps all over the place.
Nice sling bag. It has Molly straps all over the place. It has a place for your headphones to come through. It has a triple lock strapping system so you can make it nice and tight. It has a nice key hook on here, right here. It has all sorts of cool stuff. It has a place for your hydration pack to go in the back. Just really cool. It has a little place for your patches on the front. So yeah, so a really cool pack. And this, of course, is for Scott Hugh. So Scott Hugh, you get the pack and you get the collapsible water bottle. That, my friend, is yours. Thank you for donating. That's why you won. And then we have one more.
Yes.
So this one couldn't have worked out better if I planned it, to be honest. All this stuff is random draw, and it's been coming out kind of crazy, to be honest. Because Chappie said he hasn't won anything in forever.
I think he said like 19 years or 21 years or something like that. Guess
so,
what, Chappie?
So when your name came out, I was like, you gotta be shitting me. So you've won three things. So you won first a BlizzTech sharpener to sharpen a knife. You won a fishing pen, which is cool to put in your bug out bag. Just really thin, cool little fishing pen. But if you have a sharpener, you need a knife, right? So, cold steel knife. It's the GI Tonto. It has a nice Kydex sheath or whatever. And without taking it out of the plastic, you can see it's a pretty good size knife. I don't want to take it out of the plastic. It's new, so I'd rather let you take it out of the plastic because that's half the fun. But it looks like that. So yeah, so congratulations, Chappie. Congratulations, Scott Hugh. Thank you, David. Thank you, Battlbox. Now, another thing I wanted to mention is the Sly Fox Tomahawk is being given away. Curran just did a video on that.
Oh yeah.
Apparently, it's gonna be given away on the 31st. All you have to do to win it is on the Battlbox Facebook or Instagram page, you have to post up a shelter that you have made. Mm-hmm. And whoever posts up, I guess they're going to pick a winner from that group, and they win the Sly Fox Axe. So one of the two that I made for Battle Dan. So cool.
Very cool.
I thought that was pretty awesome.
Yes.
Am I leaving anything out this week?
Well, I just want to mention that for those that have won some of our giveaways, mm-hmm. Like Scott Hugh and Chappie, and mm-hmm. who won the last one? That was
Stormy.
Mm-hmm. You guys are still entered into the contest to win our Viking One.
Yeah, these are just secondary contests.
A giveaway doesn't mean mm-hmm. that you're not still entered into that. Mm-hmm. So,
and there is still time to enter for those of you who haven't entered yet for Viking One. There's still a chance to win that if you donate to the, now at this point, because we have already ordered the branding iron, mm-hmm. we have already ordered the punch.
Yes. So now all proceeds are going to go to
Wounded Warrior Project. Yeah. So anything additional goes to Wounded Warriors, which is fantastic. So yeah, that's pretty cool.
Very cool.
What a great cause, right?
Yep.
I'm so glad to be home, guys. So glad to be home.
I'm so glad he's home.
Got a little facial hair. I like it. She likes it too. Anyways, So I think that's all we got this week.
Yes, that's it.
So there will definitely be an Axe Friday next week where we're showing a ton of axes.
Yes, because we will be caught up.
No. I don't know if we'll be, that's a hell of a promise to make. We'll be doing as much as we can in a limited amount of time. I can tell you for sure, Chappie, yours is going to be done. So I will ship this stuff with yours when it's finished. Yours merely has to be put together. It's already done. So I just have to finish assembly. And there was another one we finished.
Stormy, I believe, too. Yeah, Stormy. Doesn't Stormy have two axes coming still?
We finished one of two.
One. Oh.
We still have one more to finish.
Okay.
I finished the head. I haven't finished the handle.
Okay, but those will be mm-hmm. in the next video.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
I think there's another one, too. Either way, guys, we're getting there. It's mm-hmm. just, I was totally away from home. I spent almost a full week in Jacksonville, and then I spent another day in Orlando finishing everything up and getting people up to Georgia for their problems, and then now there's people headed up to North Carolina for their issues. So it's been a busy time making sure that people are taken care of. So again, I'm glad to be home. I look forward to talking to most of you on the forums. Please like, comment, subscribe.
Yes.
And we will see you for sure on Friday. And I would really like to get that video done that I wanted to get done last time on that
range bag.
Yeah, we just didn't have a chance to do it. So anyways, all right, guys. Love you all. Thank you all for the support. And peace.
See ya.